Hello YouTube, and welcome back to Fernando Comics. So today I ran into a scan of Jason Todd during his run with the Outlaws back in 2011, purely by chance. And unless I know I'm prepping for something in particular, like a new release of a movie or show or something of that nature, that tends to be how inspiration strikes me. I'll see something online, then I'll look more into it, and ta-da, new video idea. But the scan showed how Jason Todd's most treasured memory is one where he just stayed home with Batman and Alfred, and they watched TV together as they took care of him because he had the flu at the time. And it made me curious as to some other times where Batman was a good parent towards his Robins. So I found a few of them, and I hope you enjoy the show, everyone.